Duncan Smith can quote Eminem, I think it's only fair that I can quote Muhammad Ali. My favourite quote is this: impossible is just a big word thrown around by small men who find it easier to live in the world that they've been given than explore the power they have to change it. Impossible is not a fact, it's an opinion. Impossible is not a declaration, it's a dare. Impossible is potential. Impossible is nothing. It's been suggested that the Greens have a nigh-on impossible chance of getting sufficient votes to be effective. I, like Muhammad Ali, when he was told he was too small to be heavyweight champion of the world, say impossible is a declaration, it's a dare. For too long we have had small men telling us to keep small in our vision and ambition for what this country can achieve. And yet the Green Party has continued to have that ambition, and the other parties have continued to follow us. You've heard how these main parties have talked about extending the vote to 16, 18-year-olds, reforming the House of Lords, making sure that we've got direct engagement of the population, making sure that we've got local government properly empowered, cross-party engagement and solutions, returning the student bursary, reducing and reversing fuel poverty, looking after the environment. We Greens got here first. These mainstream parties have had 20 years between them to put our policies into operation. And where are we? We are not where we want to be. So what I say is dare to dream the impossible, that you can have a Green MP here who will hold these parties' feet to the fire and actually set about to get things done. Actually, most of you are already Green. I've had the opportunity to talk to a fair number of you on the campaign trail over the last weeks. And when we started talking about the Green vision, which is not about left and right, but about present and future, and actually ensuring we have a future, which is of a better quality and standard of living than we have at the moment, actually quite a lot of you are already on board. Clean air, green space, a democracy that everyone can and does participate in, a system of proportional representation where every vote counts. Actually, most of you already believe in those values. What I'm asking you to do is to vote for them. I know from my day job as a barrister what determination, hard work, and effective advocacy can achieve, even when you're dealing with people and companies far larger than you. Help me to help this country deliver the green future that it deserves. Vote for me and vote for the Greens this election on Thursday.
Thank you very much.